Bienvenido, amigo. I'm hearing good things about you. Thing is, though, I ain't the only one who heard.
Dos Virgilios kidnapped Morales' three brand new 18-wheelers. Morales needs the trucks pronto for the traffic of 100 tons of cocaine.
That's a serious stash, man.
¿Qué tal, gringo? Morales wants you to go in there and get the trucks out one by one. My drivers here will then take the trucks back. Ten cuidado. Just take it easy.
Me? Take it easy? Spicy move! Fly on the wall! Cool. Let's get this truck back to the pickup point.
One down, two to go.
spicy move. Spicy move! Spicy move!
One left.
Spicy move!
With a head that empty, at least you won't sink. Talk to the fish now, payaso. At last, you won't feel stupid. Damn! Those containers look pretty heavy. Spicy move! Thank you.
Calientos.
Spicy move. Spicy move.
I launched this ship, USS Asshole. The wall. Like this sucker, too. Spicy move.
Way to go, cowboy. But just one more thing. Moore wants more, and Morales wants a lot more. He wants that ship on the bottom of the harbor. So take this truck full of dynamite and dump it into the ship's cargo.
Let's blow some shit up.
Gotta go. See you later.
Okay, Tommy, I'm flying.
Yeah, bro, and I'm crying.
So give me my one-way ticket back to Venice Beach.
Hold on there, kid. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, right. Don't tell me. Just one more thing. Well, one or two. Right. That's pretty funny. Me nearly getting killed and shit.
If you're scared, then, hey, let's call it a day.
Screw you. I'll do it.
But as soon as you guys bust Cesar Morales, I'm out of here.
Then my short but hairy career as a DEA agent is over. If I'm still alive.
Listen, this is highly confidential. Stay close to those trucks. They're gonna lead a DEA special assault team led by agents Pearson and Johnson in to capture a stash of 100 tons of coke.
That's one hell of a big rock, man.